Some of the key characteristics of the witch is that she is the seeker and bringer of deep and secret knowledge. So this could be anything to do with ideas, with art, music, science, or it could be spiritual. But it's basically, she's a parallel of the masculine magician archetype, where she's interested in knowledge that is beyond the mundane and beyond the common sense. So things that require deep study, often initiation, you know, trials, it's knowledge that is not easily acquired. And she's also a creative force. So she brings forth ideas that disturb and destabilize the current values and current order, which is one of the reasons actually the church in particular feared witches, because they were speaking out against what the church was doing.